you guys are mental, yeah? Come on. Perfect!
As well as Tim Spencer.
What?
And if we could all line up for a photograph. If we could line up by the Summer of Sonic poster just for a quick photo shoot. Just a few photos.
Oh, okay.
You can do if you like. Remember to strike a pose! Okay, everyone,
I don't know where to look.
Everyone, look to the left. Look to the right. And to the center. Now everyone in random directions, anywhere.
Is there anyone up there? Hello.
That's fantastic. Thank you guys so much. That's right. We have a few extra things to give to you, Sven. Thank you so much. We have decided that we couldn't let you go without giving you a little something extra. So we went and pushed the boat out a little bit.
We know you like green boxes, so...
Green's my favourite colour, obviously.
Why don't you have a look inside the bag?
What is inside the bag? Oh, it's a present from... Oh, wow. Wow, can you explain this? Oh, hold it up.
So this special is artwork by Hoshino-san and signed by the guys.
Oh my God.
T-shirt, a signed copy of Sonic Transformed on the PS3, as well as some memorabilia from Sonic Lost World.
Oh man, that's amazing. Thank you. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you.
Now this box has your name on it, as does the cake within.
Oh,
I'll
hang on. Please, that's fragile.
Take a stand with your cakes, Sven. That's specially made for you. It's not his birthday. It's a thanks for the 6 years of work he put into this, for creating it, and now we've gotten rid of him.
Now sing 60 Escape.
Yes. No, not really.
Rolling around at the... No.
You'll get enough of all of that in a minute.
The last thing you want to hear is me singing. Well, first of all, I suppose I should say some words. Hello, everyone, first of all. Thank you so much to Tim, Izuka-san, Hoshino-san, and Tsunoi-san. You guys are absolutely incredible, and I'm honored that all of you have come to Summer of Sonic in some capacity. Thank you so much. Can you give our guests a round of applause, please? Second of all, I know that I had to take a step back from Summer of Sonic, and I just wanted you all to give massive thank you to both Adam, Rory, and the rest of the Summer of Sonic volunteer staff who have worked tirelessly year in, year out the last 6 years to do this incredible event for you guys. So please give them the biggest cheer right now.
Guys, this event would not happen if it was not for the army of fans like yourselves out there who are passionate about Sonic and come here every year to organise this event. And we are in a very fortunate position that we have Sega, who are also very passionate about this. So I'd like to also have a round of applause for Kirsty and Kerry. Come on, come out.
Come out, you guys.
Come on out.
Come out. If I'm getting this treatment, you are too. Get them out of here.
Give them a big round of applause, guys.
So, the Summer of Sonic, you know, it was really just kind of created, it was kind of my idea really, but it was a sort of, alright, I'm not being big-headed, I'm just trying to explain the point. But really, it was really the genesis of an idea between myself, Rory, Adam, one very special person, Kevin Eva, who stood right there, so please give us all a round of applause. Thank you very much. The reason we decided that Summer of Sonic was a good idea was not only because, you know, it wasn't a thing that existed before we thought it was a good idea to do it, but it was born out of friendship. Rory, myself, Adam, Kevin, all the volunteers, we met each other for about a year before the original Summer of Sonic in 2008, and we wanted to make more friends. That's really the bottom line. So we found a hall and we got you guys all packed in, and it's just been incredible. Every year, you guys have come along and wanted to become friends with us and with each other, and that's really what Summer of Sonic is all about, to come together for one, you know, simple purpose, because we all love Sonic, and who doesn't love Sonic, right? So I want to quickly say thank you to each and every one of you for believing in all of us, the volunteers and myself, for making this event happen every year. And we love doing it, we love you guys, and we love Sonic, and we love you guys. So thank you very much.
So guys, only a little bit of a wait, and then I think we'll rock out a little bit, shall we, June? Don't go anywhere.
John. be speed of light and rule the night and day. Watch as it passes by. You're meant to try, but they just can't keep up. Into the free, into the me, into the ever nowhere. Felt so constrained, felt so refrained, but now I'm breaking out and
You are the Eggman?
You're.
I'm the Eggman.
You're.
I'm the Eggman.
Okay.
Oh, yeah! I am the enemy. I will succeed. My mission, yeah, is complete.
Your turn. 1, 2, 3.
I am the Eggman.
It's what I am.
I am the Eggman.
I got the master plan.
I am the Eggman.
No!
all the organizers, every one of you. It was an amazing experience. Thank you, Susie. Thank you to everyone. I hope to see you guys next year. Have a great time. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, guys. Safe journeys home.
See you next time.
Good night.